वेलकम टू द यूपीएससी प्रीलिम्स 2021 बूस्टर इनिशिएटिव। लेट योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। Okay, time is over. The correct answer is Russia. So we have an agreement with Japan about military logistics agreement, and with the inclusion of Japan, we have it with all Quad countries, which are Australia, Japan, and US. So we have significantly improved our connection with them with respect to military platforms. After concluding with Japan, India is now working on 3 such agreements with Russia, United Kingdom, and Vietnam as well, but it is not yet done. Moving to the next question, your time starts now. Okay, what did you answer? The correct answer here is C. Both of these countries, Saudi Arabia and Qatar, have abolished this kafala system. It is a system that lays down obligations in the treatment and protection of foreign guests. Kafala means to guarantee or to take care of in Arabic. Under the system, migrant workers' immigration status is legally bound to the individual employer or sponsor, also known as kafil, during the contract period. The migrant worker cannot enter the country, transfer employment, nor leave the country for any reason without first obtaining explicit written permission from the kafil. So this system has been a part of Gulf Cooperation Council countries and some other countries as well, but now Saudi Arabia and Qatar have abolished this system. Moving to the next question, your time starts now. Okay, time is over. What is the answer? They have indeed agreed to extend the New START nuclear arms treaty. Under the terms of the treaty, if you read, number of strategic nuclear missile launchers will be reduced by half. So first and second statement both are correct. The answer is C. So it is a nuclear arms reduction treaty between US and Russian Federation, signed on 2010 in Prague, and after ratification entered into force on 2011. So what are some other terms of the treaty is, a new inspection and verification regime will be established, replacing the SALT mechanism. The number of deployed strategic nuclear warheads is limited to 1550. Number of deployed and non-deployed intercontinental ballistic missile launchers, submarine launched ballistic missile launchers, and heavy bombers equipped for nuclear armaments to 800 will be limited to the नंबर 800। गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। Okay, what did you answer? The Budapest Convention, yes, it is a convention on cyber crime, non-proliferation treaty. It is indeed related to nuclear weapons. The Arms Trade Treaty, on the other hand, it is not related to chemical weapons. It is related to conventional weapons. So the correct answer here is A. So it is important that you know certain kind of treaties and conventions which are famous or important when it comes to international current affairs. Moving to the next question, your time starts now. Okay, what did you answer? The first statement in fact is wrong, the second statement is correct. The answer is B. Why? Because Gavi is an international organization, Global Vaccine Alliance, bringing together public and private sectors with the shared goal of creating equal access to new and underused vaccines for children living in the world's poorest countries. So it is not just an alliance focusing primarily on private sector. So this is wrong. It brings together developing country and donor governments, the World Health Organization, UNICEF, the World Bank, vaccine industry, research and technical agencies, civil society, Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and other private philanthropists. So if you like this initiative, please like, comment, subscribe, and do share it with your friends. Thank you.